Hello students, in this lesson let us solve the problem number 3 from this chapter, wherein we will see the calculation of airport reference temperature and also try to find the actual length of the runway. So the question says, for the hottest month of the year at a proposed airport site, the mean of the average daily temperature is 38 degree centigrade. So what is given? So let us call this as T1. This is the mean of the average daily temperature, that's equal to 38 degree centigrade. And the mean of, let's call this as T2, the mean of the maximum daily temperature is 47 degree centigrade. So they want you to calculate the airport reference temperature. So the formula for airport reference temperature is equal to T1 plus T2 minus T1 by 3. So T1 is 38 degree centigrade plus T2 is 47 degree centigrade minus 38 degree centigrade whole divided by 3. So this will give you a temperature equal to 41 degree centigrade. Also, we know that the standard atmospheric temperature at mean sea level is equal to how much? 15 degree centigrade. So what will be the raise in temperature? So this is nothing but a raise in temperature. So this will be equal to 41 degree centigrade minus your 15 degree centigrade, that will be 26 degree centigrade. Okay, till here it was the first bit of the problem. If you continue reading the question, if the site is at the mean sea level, level ground, calculate the actual runway length to be provided. So let us take the basic runway length as equal to L meters. Because there is a level ground, you will not have gradient, and also elevation is not specified, it is at the mean sea level, so you will not have elevation correction nor the gradient correction. We just have to do the temperature correction. So let us take the basic length as L. Now if we want to do the temperature correction for temperature, so what is the standard? So we have to apply at a rate of 1% for every 1 degree, right? So how do we do it? So the temperature correction is 1 degree, right, for that length multiplied by the difference, 26 degree centigrade. So this will give you a value equal to 0.26 L. So therefore, what will be the actual length of runway? The basic runway length L plus the length of the corrected temperature length. So 0.26 L. So that will be equal to 1.26 L meters. Right. So these are the two things asked for you in the question. Hope you have understood it. Thank you.